Today we are in France. I know. We actually run in France too. It's gonna be about 30 kilometer and 3,000 up. It's gonna be fun. We're coming from the other side of this, so we're like this. Now we're going up there, and then we're going there. We are on top of Croix-Bauzon, and the view is pretty good. See the colors? Like it. It was really cool to get up there, honestly, and we see the start from here. That's kind of funny to actually see the start from here. View is beautiful, obviously, and we're gonna have lunch break here. That's Mont Blanc. This is like snow mud, so it's cold, of course, but it's freaking slippery. We went up here this morning, then all the way down to the village, going all the way up, all the way down again, and now we are just finishing. There is a 150 up to do and 400 to go down. So, you know, it's over.